the Diamond DJ. So what I'm going to be showing you is how to build a simple, easy elevator today, but it's gonna be the most simplest elevator you probably ever built in, except for that one piston elevator with no redstone at all. So let's get into this. Oh, by the way, I just want like 5 likes on this video today. That's all I want. Now let's get to the materials. So what you're gonna want is a block of your choice. Some slime blocks, or just a slime block. A redstone, a button, a sticky piston, and a dispenser. So you're gonna wanna make a hole. Make your beautiful, nice hole. It's not really gonna look nice, but yeah, just make your hole. Now you're gonna wanna do this on each side just like this, but you're gonna add 2. Wait, you don't need these, sorry guys. I'm so sorry. You can just add 2 on each one, just like that, slap them on there. You're gonna want to add your sticky piston on there and then your slime block. You're gonna get your water so you can land in it when you get back down. And then you're gonna want 3 blocks, just like that. Oops, sorry, let me get one of these, so don't mess it up. Then you're gonna want this. You're gonna want to get your block of choice right there. Block of choice 2 times, just like this. And bang, you're done with that part. Then you're gonna want to have that, just like that. Make sure you are following along, guys. Don't wanna lose you. Wait, scratch this off, sorry. Then you're gonna want to have that.
What are you doing?
And then you want this, guys. This is the most easiest and simplest part about this, so yeah. You're gonna want to have 5 blocks up only. I am so sorry, but that's the rule for this elevator. It can only go 5 blocks up. Now, if y'all try to do 6, it won't even do it. It won't even budge. So yeah, that's why you need to do only 5. I learned that the hard way. So let's try it. See if it works. And it works, guys. That's all it can go. It cannot go even higher. See? Doesn't go any higher. Oh, sorry. You'd have to do this. You'd have to land in the water, guys. I'm so sorry I didn't do it. You would either land like that or you could go on top of that. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You can add some whatever you want, like some windows. I'll do that real fast for y'all. Just in case y'all want to see how it looks with the windows. And that's how it looks, guys. There you go. Well, that's all you need. I'll see y'all next time, but please subscribe. And that's it. I'll see y'all next time on the Diamond DJ. Peace out.